Walk you through how to fix your microphone first. All right, let's do that first things first.
Who?
You, Ninja, follow my directions. Push and hold your, push your PlayStation button, go to your desktop. What you need to do is you need to go to settings.
Okay, nobody push up.
Them.
Caboose, get back.
Go
I'm
to
right
device.
Here. I just want to keep them at bay so they don't push up on me.
Audio device. Adjust microphone level. And then lower it as low as possible. And then work your way up. Can you hear how loud you were?
An agent on your team requires.
Oh my god, so much better. You can go a little bit louder. A little bit more. A tad bit more. A little more. Like up. Yeah, up a little bit. Okay, then leave it there, then that's good. Make sure you save it, or else it'll, when you back out of it, it'll just put it right back. But it sounds like it's the same.
Zach requires aid immediately.
Yeah, there was some guy behind me that I didn't realize was behind me.
Just don't back out, hit OK. Or enter. Okay, beautiful. Now we can actually hear each other.
Alright, that's much better.
Yeah, because when you were talking, you were overpowering everyone. Alright, before we go too far, JT, do I need to go to the Twitch website?
Yeah, you have to go to the Twitch website.
Alright, give me a second here. I'm loading in. Alright, I'm logged into my account. What do I need to do now?
All right, you need to find your video manager area.
Would that be in settings? Or video manager.
Yeah, you can go there or you can go to settings. It'll lead you to the same thing.
Okay, now what?
Okay, scroll down. There should be an option about your videos saying archive streams.
Where would I see this? Because I'm in video manager and it says past broadcasts and highlights and it says nothing found.
Give me a sec. Okay, so it's somewhere in the archiving, in video management, I think. Are you in video management or settings?
I'm in profile. Video manager doesn't give me any options. It basically just shows what I would have recorded. If I go to video manager, hold on here.
All right, nobody go any further up, otherwise we'll probably start more of the mission. But now we're not getting shot at anymore, so we're good.
Okay, Steve, what you're gonna do, you're gonna go to settings, you're gonna go to channel and videos, and you're gonna keep scrolling down. There is gonna be a section that says archive broadcasts.
I'll be right
back.
Okay.
But make sure to also
automatically archive my broadcast.
Yep.
And then just click that box and save it.
Yeah, and you're gonna need to restart this one when you do that.
Fine.
And then what you are gonna also wanna do is click the mature content, because once you archive it, if there's like any cursing or swearing or something like that, most of the time they'll
just click on mature content anyways.
Yeah.
Okay.
What, does it not archive the... Does it bleep out the swears?
No, it will... Basically, if it finds something inappropriate, Twitch will automatically cut that out. Or even cut out the audio completely.
That's kind of cool. Like, well, I mean, not for us.
Yeah,
but, in general, like, that's a cool feature to have in case we were streaming for Ninja's Nephew.
Yeah,
you
know? That's not actually what it will do.
There's a setting on there where you can change the stream delay.
Yeah.
So that way when somebody says something, you can respond to them faster.
Not really. It's still going to be absolutely 15 seconds. There's never going to be an instant with the stream.
Well, I mean...
And I'm back.
From outer space.
Okay, we should be set.
Yeah, I'm streaming as well.
Okay.
So what we'll do is, when I come back to bring your your flash drive, I'll put on it this video of this stream, so that way when you want to do the editing and shit for that, you can have two points of view and whatnot.
Okay.
All right, everyone ready?
Bam!
Hold on 1 second, I gotta stop the broadcast.
Just to let everybody know, JTHM does... What's the word I am thinking about? He is an absolute womanizer.
Fuck your face. Fuck you. How dare you not make me breakfast?
Alright,
where's my breakfast?
Let's do this. Now we are officially recording.
Alright. Let's get this done. These nuts. Wait, hold on. Hold on, wait. Like, so,
no.
Steve, do the clap. Do like the clap take, alright?
Did you say Steve has the clap?
What? No. Shut the fuck up, Caboose. You know how I'm filming, they always had the frickin' slides? The click slides? Scene one,
yeah.
Take one. Alright, so... So, Steve, in real life, just clap.
Why?
Because I
would say, let's do this shit, and don't look back.
Okay,
yeah,
fine.
I found a scarf, bitches!
Damn, dude, Zombie Jesus would be very impressed.
Where is he?
Oh, no, he's not in the hallway, so...
This is JTHM289. I'm the commanding officer for this mission.
You would.
No.
I think officially I am the commanding officer.
I'm your six. Clear left.
Hey, let's check this filing cabinet. I found an energy bar.
Let's shove that energy bar if we took it. Hey, I found a locker room. And
hey, guys, I have a question. That guy that was on the speaker, are we with him?
I wasn't even listening to him.
I've done this one. That guy is not with us.
Hey, that's what this is like. Hey, empty. In the whole campaign. And let's join
clearly,
him. Clearly,
the coach is yet to come into this locker room because he would not like this.
No, the coach was in this locker room and the team lost.
Look. He killed one of the players, look.
player. I shoot him in head now.
Damn, the coach was really pissed off.
He went Wolverine.
I'm Wolverine.
I got your six.
I hear peoples. Hey, something tells me get back over behind this box. I think Zach has it. Oop, wrong side. I want to say hang out right here.
I press the button.
And,
are there people behind?
See, every time I fucking press a button, I fuck shit up.
That's nothing new.
Oh,
headshot!
Jackass.
Oh, what the hell was that?
That's my grenade. That's my seeker mind.
I like it.
My health box did not work. What the hell? I put it down, but it just didn't do anything. It literally was just a box.
You sure you didn't, like, throw it away?
No, it was right next to me. It didn't do anything.
Check to see if you don't have any of the mods on, because they'll switch it up.
It came back. But, no, it's alright. It came back, but I think it just kind of glitched a little bit there. Zach, stop moving.
I stopped.
Ooh.
Zach, stop moving even more.
How about I shoot you in your big, fat, super soft face?
Don't do that, please. That's not very nice.
They're dying.
You know, I think it's sad that this mission is supposed to be on hard. And then the next thing you know, we all die.
Yeah, right? Like, this was just the entry level, guys.
Oh.
Next thing you know, it's just 15 gold guys, and they're all, like, shotgunners and running up on you.
No, they're all the guys with, like, the minigun. Just walking.
Oh, no minigun. Bad minigun. Headshot!
Oh my god!
Kill shot!
That's right,
kill shot.
JT,
kill
I just
shot.
Gave you health.
Kill shot!
Didn't you wonder how your health all of a sudden was full?
Didn't you wonder why he turned his gun to the side? Well, I mean, to the side, Steve!
I'm gonna press the button again. I think something's
bad. Go ahead,
bad
press the button, button man. I think you're right.
Okay, I don't think that's a bad time.
I feel like we should not go forward. There's fire.
I feel like I did the fire, though, so...
Oh, okay. Well, if you did the fire, then...
Yeah, I just stuck my penis right in it.
What a flamer. Whoa, lots of guys. Nah, it's only three.
Ah, hey.
Oh,
fuck it.
Oh, they're gold. They're gold and they're heavies, so keep back.
I was joking. Go away. Why did you take it seriously? It was just a joke. Like, Helen Keller's
dude, he's getting
wrecked.
Right?
She was faking.
Bomb, bomb, down.
Oh yeah, that gold guy
beautiful.
Got wrecked like a bitch.
Beautiful.
Running.
And out of ammo. No, I'm just kidding.
And reload. Oh hey, there's a Chesticles.
Where?
Ooh,
I want
Chesticles had shitty stuff.
Oh, yeah, the fucking ass.
I've got
ammo!
Nothing. Oh, because I got kicked out because someone else opened it. Well, that chest did have shit. Stay up! I tried to heal you, JT, but you ran as soon as I hit the heal button.
Yeah.
You okay?
Alright, we got this, boys.
One, two,
did you see that body just fly?
I did.
That guy was trying to run out.
Idea, guys.
It's coming right for us.
Dude, that's how you move up. Now you just skip everything.
Boom, headshot. You want to talk about a fucking kill shot? There's a kill shot right there.
You little buddy. We got incoming. Two incoming.
That sniper what?
Oh, somebody fucked
up. This looks like
there.
You did like some like 360 in the air before you jumped backwards. Well, while jumping backwards.
I set him on fire! Yeah!
He was on fire
using the environment to our advantage, like a bunch of well-adjusted people.
Hey, why is my thing telling me to go this way?
I don't know.
Let's go that way.
Oh, okay.
Mine's starting to go up here.
Might be a good idea.
You guys go that way, we'll go this
way. I got two guys over here.
Mine's telling me that we are very well adjusted and that there is absolutely nothing wrong with us.
Mine's telling me I should run backwards like a little bitch.
Mine's telling me that you are correct.
But JT's still here, so you know I can't run backwards.
That guy's taking cover on the wrong side.
Yeah, I just...
What a dumb computer.
I filled his head full of sniper bullets.
Come on, peek your head up, dum-dum.
These dudes are so confused. They're like, I don't know if it's a step forward, if it's a step backwards.
Boom, got him.
No, it's all because right, they're being flamed to hell, man.
The other side, they're getting lit up. They don't know which way to go.
Alright.
Dude,
forward, boys.
We haven't even taken cover. All we've done is just run back down the stairs and then came back up.
Caboose, stop. Caboose, stop. Thank you.
Yep.
Oh, wait.
I got it.
I got clothes over here. I got clothes over here.
Well, what are you doing running around naked?
I don't know. Just showing you my balls.
All right. That's... Caboose, I see
Hold
a button
on.
That needs to be pushed.
I'm emptying bong push water it. Out of the bong.
But I don't know where we need to stand once it has been pushed. I'm
it
assuming
was
Okay. One right there. One right here.
I drank long water.
One right here.
Long water even
There's some C4
water.
Over here, guys.
Suppressive
like
fire!
Steve,
There's a
Steve.
Lot of C4 over here.
Yeah,
I don't want to know.
Yeah, no. Steve, they rigged the place with bombs.
This?
We gotta disarm them. That
Where's
I already
the
disarmed
at?
That one.
Oh, there's a button. Oh, what
Suppressing
the fuck,
fire!
You?
See?
Did you, throw a concussion grenade
you don't know
at
how
me?
To press that button right, man.
You can't even fucking open a door properly. There's supposed to be people on the other side.
Restock.
Oh, thank you, sir. I needed the heals. Oh shit, there's a gold guy.
There's two of them over
there's
here.
A gold guy. Oh, I kill him.
Cover me un momento, por favor.
Those gold guys are moving, pushing forward pretty hard, so watch yourselves. There's three of them.
Oh shit. JT.
Laying health back down. Shit, grenade.
Zach, that was a dick move.
What?
You threw your turret right in my range of fire.
Okay, well, I didn't realize where you were standing, but okay.
Where are you at, Koos? Your health looks low and you're by yourself.
I'm not by myself. I have a turret with me. That helps, though. You want to be honest?
I think I missed you, though.
I don't know. I thought you hit me.
I tried.
It's a stop, man. Thank you.
Exactly.
Ah, punch him.
Zach, watch punch out. There's a grenade. I'm here to save you.
I'm out.
I won't save you. I have some health box.
Hey, buddy.
Ooh, we got a sniper gold. That's what he is.
I'm working on him.
Yeah, I'm helping.
Got him.
Down.
I'm helping, too.
He fell like a lead brick, boys.
Are you helping by smoking weed? Because I'm not seeing how that is helping.
Helping
me? I think
me.
It's helping.
They seen them. There you go.
Steve is just like, alright, it's helping.
It's helping me. I mean, just saying.
Excuse me, I'm getting contact back from over.
Is it because you know how happy you're gonna be once you beat this mission and you can have ice cream?
Yeah,
and you can?
I've got popsicles.
Not the same as ice cream.
Well, yeah, but somebody ate all my ice cream.
Oh, I didn't eat your ice cream.
Are you serious? I'm pretty serious.
I didn't eat his ice cream. He's just being a
better,
bitch.
Okay. I got text on that. Oh, I ate all of your ice cream.
There's
there
a button
so
that looks like a bomb. I'm a
Marlene
bucket.
And I were having a lot of fun with that one. Confirmed. Explosives. There's deep in the shit.
Right. Now clear those fuckers out. Once mean. It's safe-ish. I want my ice
cream. Right. Do a proper mechanical
assessment of the site. I think I broke it.
But if it sits in my fridge too long, I will eat it. Or my freezer.
What are you talking
looks
about? His ice cream?
Yeah. Dude, it's really, Ben and Jerry's fudge. Yeah, he came over last night and we got ice cream.
I bought ice cream. I bought yours
yeah,
too.
Zach bought
and
ice
chicken.
Cream for everyone. And I cooked it, bitch. Whoa!
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, why was I standing by you? Why was I standing by you? No! Fuck.
Oh my god.
That was the worst place to stand. Are you guys doing okay over there?
Not
apparently not.
Zach, you actually didn't even heal by this.
Oh, God.
You know, I was going to say something.
Come on. It wouldn't let me revive you.
Run like a bitch.
We got this, boys. We got this.
I'm dead. I'm trying to go somewhere, but there ain't nowhere to go.
We got 5 seconds.
Damn, I'm down.
One.
That's it.
I was going to say something, but no.
That
don't run forward, don't run forward. Start where it was there. I didn't even notice.
Well, after somebody's opening of the door and nothing ending badly, I got comfortable.
Maybe I should open up the doors more.
No. I am the one who opens the doors. And that stuff comes out.
I am the one who knocks.
Yeah. You are the ones who are the ball breakers.
Oh shit, I forgot we're on a timer. We gotta go, we gotta go.
Power station and a chunk of Stytown gets wiped off the map.
Shit. Yeah, come on guys, I'm getting... There's guys over here too.
Are we supposed to...
Yeah, we're supposed to leave.
No, we gotta save this place.
Oh, well, I wanna leave this place.
We can't, we gotta save it.
Shit, grenade.
That doesn't sound good. Slider? Sure. Lighter?
How do we save it?
Oh, we gotta secure the area first, and then we gotta turn some valves.
Is this what we have to secure?
We gotta secure the area first, Caboose.
No, I mean this area. Is this the area we're supposed to secure?
Yes.
Okay.
Grenade.
What do you do? What?
I don't know what that is.
All right. Oh, operate the safety valve. 7 minutes left.
But if you want to stay not dead, I'd really think about hitting those safety valves.
Now we gotta secure the area in 6 minutes.
Oh, ow.
Thank you.
Bubble that bubbler.
Oh, that's a big boy, Bob.
About a foot, maybe 16 inches.
Thank you.
what happened? We removed her last year. She's like, hey, bitch.
Thank you. Oh, come on. Seriously? He's got no health. There we go. There's a lot of explosions happening. Jesus. The hell was that?
That's my seeker mine.
Nice. That's pretty awesome.
Oh, yeah. With my flamethrower turret, man. Dude, this is like the best backup I've ever had in a game.
We got a gold.
Zach, get back
gold
up here.
Gold and a sniper, watch it. The sniper's not gold though. Woo!
The pressure is too high. Get to those valves.
Sniper's
right
almost
now.
Dead. Sniper's done.
4 minutes, gentlemen.
Alright, gold shields are down. Jesus. Those are some intense secret mines, man.
I love them.
Another gold.
Gold's down.
Over here, guys. Over here. They're under here. They're under the ground. Don't go that way. Don't go that way, Zach. You're gonna get mobbed.
The plant's gonna fucking blow. Release that pressure now.
Good job.
No additional safety valves detected.
You vented a lot of the pressure, but it's still building. Master control room's the only place to shut it all down, so get there quick.
Well, even with wasting, like, what was it, 3-4 minutes of the beginning time? Still one with a minute plus.
We basically only bought ourselves some time. We gotta get there.
What happened?
Well, you know, the time bar is gone, so I'm pretty goddamn happy about that.
I'm pressing right, button. Well, Caboose, press button.
Aww.
Restock on your ammo.
Restock, head and done. That dude just called us assholes. I'm saying it's the end of the line. My boys fuck them up. Oh. Did you drop your secret in mine too?
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah, they did. God damn it. Tired. I mean, I could take a nap, but I think I want to kill him first.
Yeah, I agree. I totally agree. I mean, I could use a nap, but I mean, I'm not tired.
This guy doesn't know what he's talking about. Sir, you are not a registered physician. Don't tell me what I am or not regarding my health.
You don't fucking know me. You don't know what I've been through.
You don't know what I'm about. I could be like you today. This man by day, but this man by night. What do you know about that?
I mean, technically, all physicians kind of are Bruce Wayne-ish.
Yeah,
but with a little bit more, like, depth.
Oh, yeah.
Steve, you got a heal that I can have?
Yep.
Oh, Jesus. Stop with the fucking grenades.
Grenade. Specific. I grenade. Grenade.
Of course not.
Why the fuck are you guys way over there?
Or way over everywhere.
I'm just fighting. I'm over here by myself fighting them here, everybody. And their mom. I think I just hurt myself. Fuck. Aw, shit.
Yeah, everybody and their moms is packing around here. Oh, yeah, yeah, like who? Farmers? Who else? Farmers' moms. Anybody? Shaun of the Dead?
Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
You all disappoint me.
Wait, no, that's not Shaun of the Dead, that's Hot Fuzz.
Oh yeah, Hot Fuzz.
Oh, you disappoint me.
Hey, you knew what the fuck I meant, white boy. Shut your mouth.
Don't you call me like that, you fucking guy.
Muchos.
What are they fucking way?
Oh Jesus. So many explosions.
This is the most intense fight I have ever had.
Dude, just wait for the raid.
Yeah, I'm excited.
Oh my god!
That.
Gonna raid all over your face.
Literally, that was the only thing that we were saying Destiny had. And then they're like, guess what? There's raids.
I want them to be two squads, so like an 8-man raid.
I wouldn't mind that.
It'd be fucking sick.
I'd be down for that shit.
I mean, that's what the Destiny raids were, 6-man squads. Use the environment to set them on fire!
Asshole.
I mean, you knew... I'm just saying. That's what the Destiny one was. Pretty sweet if that's what this one was, too. I'm pretty sure you're gonna be the one eating all the bullets.
If anything, man.
And we're gonna be the ones serving them. No.
But, our side dish would be a bullet salad. Then the main dish would be bullet steak. And then the dessert would be bullet alamote.
So far, from what I'm understanding, there's a lot of bullets.
Yes.
I'm just throwing all my grenades in there right now. Does this make a stick?
Man, this guy is being raped. He doesn't even have a chance to come out the door.
Tom Cruise, you need to come out the closet. You ignorant.
That is it for him.
Hey, remember that whole bullet sponge thing? I think they coined the term for him.
He
got
fucked.
He didn't even see it. That was the worst part about it. He got blinded, raped, zapped.
Blinded by
put on fire.
I think Chuck Norris came out a little bit.
I'm pushing the keyboard buttons.
Aww. Hang on, there was an echo.
I can't do this.
Well, nothing's exploded.
You'll take out the power for the whole city.
Siren stops, so
only
looks
gotta
like
do
we're
it
good.
If you have to.
I got an engineering team already mobile. They can finish up the plan.
If we don't get a place, then my people will make sure nobody's got a place. And until then, we gonna live. I'm headed back to Lex. Keep this place warm for me. Or don't. Your call.
The Hawks about to get
him out. I like the
All right,
birds,
now what?
The birds are pretty sick.
Now we gotta go back to the base and talk to Paul Cruins.
Oh, yeah? Oh. I run through the bodies.
This right here is the money shot, Agent.
What he's getting at is that we've
intercepted. He just said it was the money shot, and I feel like I need an adult.
I'm doing jumping checks, I'm just not jumping.
We've got to hunt him down.
My sad attempt at jumping jacks.
That's the girl version of jumping jacks. Just like the girl version of push-ups. What's up, Ninja? What happened? Oh. Nice.
Ghostbusters! And then he laid down the law.
I think we're waiting on you, JT.
And I'm just...
JT!
I know, I'm just...
And you will know, my name is the Lord! when I lay my vengeance upon thee.
Yep, Evo.
Chris! No, you don't.
That's very funny. I do that with my little brother when he comes over, I don't see him.
Tell me you love him like a fat kid loves cake.
No, I start kicking him and messing with him and poking him with my feet, and he's like, what? I'm a...
What?
That's my little brother.
Yes. Because the way that it's set up, okay, is that you have one license, and that license is the council license. So your license allows anybody who's logged in under that council to play that game. Meanwhile, JT's license is stuck with his account itself. That is why JT can play the games on his council. Do you understand me? It's kind of like license transferring on the old 360. Okay, yeah, so there's two licenses like that you get every time you buy a game.
Zach. I'm recording.
And?
And this is going on to Steam.
I don't give a shit.
Not Steam. This is going on to Twitch, which means if Twitch were to hear this, or if any freaking PS4 executive were to hear this, we're all fucked.
Why?
Because that is illegal to do.
No.
It's finding a loophole in the system, and then they can patch
and they'll patch it.
You realize that this loophole's all over the internet, right?
Yeah, but doesn't mean we need to broadcast it.
Uh-huh. So, but it being on the internet isn't broadcasting it.
So, are we... Hey. Steve, what are we doing now? Are we going to do another mission?
I'm okay with another mission. That was pretty quick. I'm trying to figure out where I'm going now. I'm running.
All right, then.
Yeah, sorry, Bob.
I'm just saying, as soon as Steve jumps off, by the way, I'm jumping off.
Yeah, me too.
No, what the fuck are you talking about? 20 fucking dick suckers? he lines him up and he just goes to town. 20
fucking dicks.
Fucking taking him on like a goddamn CO.
Level 21, sir.
Fucking taking that line of dicks like a goddamn circus seal.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Bad thing is, I can imagine it. That's sad.
Sure you can. Quit.
Nah. It does.
I mean, I guess that's one way to put it. You could just say that he likes to suck. Yeah.
But here's. Wait. Ninja, let me get this in. But you know, even though he comes from long life, fellatios and whatnot. So like if you look
so
at
you can't
it,
even say the word, so you can't do it now.
Okay, Ninja, what was the word again?
You can't ring a friend.
Fuck you.
This isn't Cash Cab. Get out of here.
Cash Cab?
You haven't seen Cash Cab?
No, I'm more expecting you to say Who Wants to Be a Millionaire.
No, man, Cash Cab all day.
Okay, well then, fuck you. Anyway. Going on.
Don't you just Ben Bailey.
Bailey. Dude, he's funny Bill as Bailey. Shit. So fuck are you, bitch.
Anyway, as I was fucking saying.
You were saying something?
Oh boy.
Yeah, go ahead.
Um, you know, and you saying it's like his family's all like that. It's like, yes, it's made up of a lot of professionals, but here's the thing. Once one becomes extremely more professional than the others, that one becomes hated amongst all of them.
Fuck you, Ninja. You're a whore. No, no, never mind, you're a slut because you never accepted money.
Owie. I got butt hurt. I'm coming, Caboose. I got butt hurt.
Oh, are you dead?
That might just save
where
you.
Where are you?
Yeah.
I regret picking you up.
Yo, check this out. Look it over.
Hello. Oh, my fucking back is killing me.
I must rescue a civilian.
What the fuck happened to my...
Oh, a backpack.
Damn it. Motherfuckers got me to level 22.
Always have to do it.
How do you like that?
Well, I'm level 21.
The people around here, they're gonna give you my job.
Yeah. It doesn't help that when we started, I was like, on the verge of level up.
He's like,
yes, it will.
Just like,
do we want to do the Lexington Event Center for
Kurt Cobain
security, or do you want to do rooftop comms relay for tech?
Let's go tech.
Tech it is.
All right, give me a sec.
You want to load a Piper Simcher? Snappers.
Snappers!
I'm just gonna wait here until you guys get to the location, and I'm gonna... Oh, wait.
High on
yeah,
my
I'm just gonna...
long list of things to unfuck on this island is communications. LMB comms discipline is good. They've secured their own cell towers, microwave towers, Wi-Fi hotspots too, as far as I can tell.
Fast travel
up
the AS.
We got our own back online. I sent a team to assess and prep a multifunctional base.
Why would you fast travel out somebody's ass?
Because I don't want to be stuck in an ass.
I can't fast travel because I'm apparently in combat.
Alright, I'll be right back. I'm going to get a drink real quick.
Damn, he straight says, you smell funky. He's like, you smell funny as shit. Get the fucking shower.
Okay, it sounds a little creepy now.
Yeah.
Yeah, Ninja. See, this right here, one the prime example of the creepy.
That makes
creepy.
It even creepier.
If you guys fast travel to me, I'm outside the place where we need to go. I'm very much alive, sir. Let me check my pulse. slow because I'm resting, but I'm very much alive. Take a shower, Stinky.
Just repeat to him your normal catchphrase. Just swiggity swiggity, you're coming for that booty. It'll scare him into the shower.
Tell him don't eat anything either all day tomorrow. And then once it's time for dinner, he'll be able to murder.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
I love her response.
I am back.
Hey, if you fast travel to me, I'm outside the mission. Like you gone to prison.
Hey,
where are you guys?
Hey, Zach, you remember the idea to do like the,
down, Charlemagne? No.
Hang on.
Why are we doing this on regular?
A gang of Rikers tearing up the neighborhood, led by a guy named Trigger Mike. He used to run a dog fighting ring.
Hello?
What? I changed it to hard.
This is hard.
Okay. No, this is a bounty right now that we're facing.
Oh, okay.
Owie. I got a little butt hurt there.
Fall back, Steve. Fall. We can't trade off reviving each other. Well, we can, but I don't recommend.
Oh my goodness.
Or he stuck in another phone and he's like, nah, fuck that noise.
What'd he do? Stick it in his butt?
Jesus Christ, Zach.
I'm being serious. How is he supposed to sneak in another phone? You're being stupid.
I don't know. Kids can sneak stuff, put in
anyway,
the towel.
Zach, you remember that idea I passed along with you about if we ever got Gmod started, we would make a little, like a sketch thing where we did like a citizen court case and whatnot.
So I still have no clue how to play Gmod exactly.
At some point, yeah, I think maybe, I don't remember.
While I was walking out to the kitchen to get me a glass of Arizona, I was thinking about, you know, everybody hates Chris. I was thinking about, you know, okay, call me racist if you want on this one. But I was thinking of making our own parody, calling it Everybody Hates Ninja. And yeah, as we do it, we go like, Everybody Hates Ninja was filmed in front of a live, dead studio audience. And like the audience would be like, huh? And all of a sudden, Zach turns around and kills them all.
That's not something to brag about, Ninja. awesome. Let's get high with the dirty gliders. I never.
Why not?
You didn't want it, that's all I know. That's all I know. You want it. You want it. All the vanilla fucking. They start screaming about nothing. I think the sugar glider police are here.
What doorway? Never even made it out. Oh, he got a little bit out.
Making it.
He's trying.
He's trying. Oh, where are you going?
No.
Where are you going? Fucking nowhere.
He got dropped like a sack of shit.
He got dropped like he had Obamacare.
Oh, damn! Obamacare! Hey, I found a chest of keys.
He got dropped faster than a Thai hooker wearing high heels trying to play ping pong.
No. Too Jewish.
Steve, I want this in the cut. I want this as the last. I want this in the last part. I want you to do like the outro and then put this as the last video clip.
Just nah, too Jewish.
Ooh.
Wait, where are we really going? Quickly. Guys, we're going the wrong way.
I'm looking at all the weed. I'm surprised the caboose just doesn't want to stay in here.
You guys leave me here for a few minutes.
caboose wants to get a bag ready.
Or I might caboose. Just ride out the infection. You guys go finish the game without me. I'm cool at level 21.
Hey, Caboose, Did I remind you that there's no food in this place?
I'll make a run up to the corner store in a minute. Get out of here.
He needs to touch himself.
Get out. Shut the door behind you. Shut the door behind you.
No!
No pop for you. Anyway, guys.
So, stop me now, I'm having such a good time.
Are we doing the medicine or are we doing the side mission? I mean, are we doing the actual mission? Is what I'm asking.
Actual mission.
We're doing an actual mission, I thought.
No, we're not. We're doing a side mission.
Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah, no, what happened was is that apparently that encounter or side mission was placed right there. Where the actual...
Which one do you think is better? This one or the green one? Bomber jacket. Exact same, but it's green.
I like this
one. Let's go. Keep moving.
You're about there. The comms mast you're after is on a rooftop. Big enough that you can't miss it.
I was wondering why that keep little thing felt a little easier than it should have.
When you find one, you might find the other.
I think I found the way up.
I think you did too.
I don't think I found the way up anymore.
No, now you found the way down.
What happened next?
You're all just like sitting back there waiting for me to kill everything.
The joint task force tried to hold things together.
I'm
but really,
helping.
What were they gonna do?
Didn't you notice your health went down and went back up?
Well, yeah.
I'm thinking about how much I want to go back to that one room.
Okay, I found it.
Not even that goddamn loud.
Found it. It's over here.
Alright, I'm coming. I don't know where they went to.
Not being that loud. This is normally how loud I am.
I don't get it.
No, not right now. I'm talking about what I'm talking about. I'm like, that's not how loud I am every night. And apparently Victor doesn't have a problem sleeping through or he would have said something.
Yes. Yes.
Yeah.
Hey, there was a cell phone over here.
Yes.
Get away from me, you creepy bastard.
Until you stole it. Are you a chick?
Yes.
Yeah.
When did you have a sex change, man?
Dude, this is my low-level character. If you want, I'll be as equal as Caboose if I switch to my other character. I mean, I could.
Find the spot.
I mean,
do whatever you want to do. I don't give a shit.
All right, then.
Where the fuck we're going anymore?
Okay.
Dude,
if you.
Bruce Jenner did it. I'm just saying.
Okay,
just
do you guys?
Stay with what you're doing. Just stay with what you're doing. Doesn't matter. I'm not. I don't want to mess around.
All right. It's because of because the mission it's right fucking ahead of us. Right there.
What? Why are you so angry?
Did you put it on hard? Yes. He's got a big head and little arms.
Oh my god. Really?
Shit.
Help me. Thank you.
This is the worst time.
Here you go, girl.
Cover me for just a second.
What's up? We go to bed. You should go to bed, though. I like how Tom Clancy carries over the JTF.
Sniper up top, watch it.
Now, can you? Hold on.
Little bitch is running. What the fuck did you just launch?
Me?
Looks like a rocket launcher there for a second.
I threw my clutch grenade up there. It's a fucking one thing JT's been using.
Ah! You got me.
Oh shit, sorry. I'm on my way. Why couldn't we just open this before?
It was more fun that way.
Never mind.
Yeah. Just shut your mouth.
You just broke my fucking mind.
How did I break your mind?
That was fun.
That was fun. I mean, come on now.
That dude Heidi Guffey was irritating as shit.
Nah, it was only one guy.
Yeah, fuck that guy. He should just cave down and got his ass whooped.
Yeah, well, he got his ass whooped up there.
Yeah, he got oh, fuck me.
I love that seeker grenade.
You know, even though it's an hard screwdriver, it doesn't seem fair.
Maybe we should have done an impossible.
We do that.
You can't do that until you hit level 30.
And even then, it's just challenging.
Maybe it's because we know what we're doing now. Steve, you gotta heal.
Chest. Somewhere. Up top. Maybe. Maybe not.
I used some.
Right here. Right here, behind you, Zach.
Looks like a test dish. Checking for signal strength. One of those engineers must have a clue. Looks like he's running a triangulation. Overkill, but hey, let's go downstairs.
Hey, I'm gonna stay back here and try and give you some snipe support. Alright.
I'm gonna get some legged out. Hey, Steve.
What's up?
Getting shot at the asshole that's probably been raped in prison.
He looked at Ninja, Caboose, he looked at you and basically said, you have a purty mouth.
Oh, no.
Hey, you got a purty mouth.
I know I do. Thank you for noticing, but, you know, I'm not into you. you hear us? Hello, hello, Mike Jack, can you hear us now? Are you breaking up?
Hey, Ninja, you got a party mouth.
Ninja, you have a secret admirer.
Dude.
He said he gonna make you feel like a pig. I was gonna say, yeah, I'm not gonna do the big money.
You know what?
What?
Even with how fast we're running through all of this. I spy with
my little eyes someone. Oh, chest.
Everything else. Don't fight. We got some more uniforms on that
turf. Chest. Up here.
Definitely.
Wait, what?
I said, even though with all the, like, how easy we're running through this. This still beats out Destiny.
Okay.
Like by a billion times.
Oh yeah.
You know, even though we are beating this out, Zach, to be honest, this just shows how badass we've become. Like, we know what we're doing now.
Why can't I pick up ammo?
I don't know, keep sending me over here too.
Open the door. What the fuck? Oh no.
Oh shit, Jack.
Shit! No. Oh shit. That went too far.
Alright, you guys stay back there.
I move up.
Yeah, go ahead. They're gone. There's just that one guy that charged us.
Real you for me?
Oh, you don't fucked up now. They come.
Are you sure? Because that one guy that you sent supposedly to fuck us up isn't really work. I mean, I don't know if you're big into science and logic, but hey. Science and logic would dictate that you need a lot more. No way.
Hi, Steve. Wait, is that Steve? Thank you. I'm down. Steve, you're wearing really tight pants. It's kinda scary.
I'm down.
I don't really watch those ones.
We are being raped by a gold guy that was right behind us the whole time.
Aww. That sucks. Ooh.
Where'd Zach go?
Up here killing bitches.
Oh, I didn't see you.
Nobody did.
Yeah, now who's raping who? All them explosions.
That was me, actually.
He would have told you about using explosions to rape people. It's weird.
Yeah, dude.
But it's so much fun. It's like cornholio, except it's blown holio.
God, Jesus Christ.
TV boy is Mongol.
Oh, I don't even know how to answer that anymore.
Good, don't try, because
well,
I'm confused.
Is your name Bungholio, and do you need TV for your Bungol?
Sorry,
ow.
Steve.
Ow. Good thing there was a medic pack right here.
I'll give you a hug if I could, it's okay. Yeah, that's just shrapnel on your side.
Yeah, I know, I'm bleeding out.
It's okay, you'll be fine.
Yeah,
oh, chest.
I don't want to look at your chest.
I don't want you to look at you not looking at my chest. Yeah, that made sense somewhere.
No, it didn't. Just stop while you're behind.
Nope.
Damn. And this is coming from Steve. He's normally a nice guy.
Ah, crap. I reached down for cookies at the wrong time.
Hey, you guys, apparently NYCP, like is that, ain't shit.
Hey, tell me, are you down with OPP?
Oh, I'm down with OPP.
Yeah, you know me.
No, I don't.
What?
Oh, man. You make me sad now.
Damn, Steve.
Oh, hey, I can apparently use this laptop. Why am I using this laptop? I don't know what I just used that laptop for.
Another one. Any engineer that tries to set up a proper signal test on a New York rooftop in winter, in the apocalypse, well, I drink with them. Now, keep going. Looks like it's in good shape.
Fucking Christ.
Your team is down. Requires assistance.
Wait, so Jesus was murdered 2,600, well, 16 years ago?
3 days ago?
Technically. Yes? I'm sorry, that just now hit me. I'm just sitting here. That was the one that popped in my head out of nowhere. Like, Jesus is the day he incarnated. It took him 3 days. What the fuck? I mean, look at how fast he's all these missions. He couldn't beat all these missions, that Fez.
He couldn't beat all these missions, that Fez.
It's gotta be Easter.
WWJD. What would Jesus do? He'd come and game with us and chill out and eat some bomb ass food.
What would Glenn Beck do? Well, he was really not interested in meeting our Lord and Savior. I mean, no. All I was trying to do was teach him.
You know, my Lord and Savior is Glenn Beck. I don't think I want to join him either.
No, I was trying to teach him the ways of the Jedi. Fuck Glenn Beck. It's just funny to say shit about him. But... Hey, restock.
Thank God, 557 ammo. Oh, my sorry. Hello, anyone copy? This is John Reese. Oh shit, what am I doing?
We need to get out of here. We need to go now. Reese, this is Paul Rhodes. We need that antenna patched and secured, and you just got elected to do it. You copy?
Yeah, I copy, but these people, they're monsters.
John, I need you to take a deep breath. And find your balls. And when you find them, finish the fucking job.
That's how you do it.
I don't think we're supposed to leave here. Why would it put this here?
Because I guess we have to come back to it.
So if we get raped, we can drop down and come back later?
My bet is they're gonna come across that bridge. They're gonna come in from down there too.
Nah, looks like they're coming from behind us.
My green stuff. Ow. Ow.
Stop shooting a man in the back.
Dead.
Hey, nah, don't say that. There's only one Jew that has regeneration. Unfortunately, you're not him.
Better than him. God damn it.
You hear like I do it in 3 seconds, and if I can't, I make my teammates pick me up. Drop that. Say hello to that guy. You got him? Oh, we got a yellow that walked up on us.
What yellow?
We fucking wrecked this shit. The one that got face shaped by two guys and three or four, I don't know.
Hey, you bet. You get off of him. Bet. Stop that. Huh, he told me to stop that.
Did you listen? Or did you tell him to go fuck himself? Like a man.
Well, I tried to introduce him to my Lord and Savior, but he was very uninterested.
I'm down.
We failed.
Well, why? That because he died.
Too many of the guys got up here and killed the guy.
Mm. Okay, so all we do is free him from the prison again.
Oh, we gotta go back here and just free him. This is what we gotta do. I won't lie, this one really got intense.
I like this. Hey, there's a chest over here.
Hello, anyone copy? This is John Reese. Oh shit, what am I doing? We need to get out of here.
You need to fucking shut the fuck up. Do your job, stop punching your tank.
We need that antenna patched and secured, and you just got elected to do it. You copy? John, I need you to take a deep breath and find your balls. And when you
find your balls,
finish the fucking job.
Those dangly things.
Between your
legs. Find your penis, one, another, find your penis.
Wow. Classy.
Found it.
Take all three of those balls and put them in place.
Steve, again, with three balls. I'm just saying, Steve, if we have three testicles, that is not normal.
That explains all these kids running around my house. Hostiles
incoming. That might explain. Hello.
All right, boys, lay it out. Rape these bags.
Aiming actually helps. Surprisingly, I didn't know that.
Hey Ninja, why are you just rambling? It's weird.
Yeah, at this point you just sound like fucking Morgan Freeman's all timers.
Oh,
yeah, gold guy trying to get up here. He dropped a jacket. I want his jacket. Give me your jacket. Your jacket. I like his jacket.
Coming from the
other. Ow!
Look, right, left, right.
Damn. It got me, Lieutenant Dan. Oh shit.
Someone drop it down and get me quick.
To be honest with you, Ninja, it almost sounds like you're trying to be part of the broadcast, but you're not playing with us. Not to sound rude, I mean, it's just what it sounds like. Does anyone else kind of get that too?
No. No, that's only you, Steve.
Screw you guys. I'm going home. And I'm dead.
Steve, surprise, you're already home. Maybe he wants to do a blue move. You ever think about that? Maybe he's ready. Maybe.
It's a raining man.
Jesus Christ.
Hallelujah. It's raining.
I don't know. This is getting creepy. Oh, we should probably get back to that guy before they come and rape him.
They're gonna rape and...
Warning.
pillage our villagers and eat everyone. I gotta smoke a little more. I'm not in game.
You're like, give me a sec. I inspired you. Get me 30 people. Hold the fire. It's World War II all over again. Fucking hopping in the Pacific island.
Woo. Burn those Nazi bastards.
Dude, Japanese.
No, we used flamethrowers in Europe.
And I specifically said Pacific.
Well, you say the Japs, I'll say the I'll say the fucking Nazis.
Okay. Pacific, I'm talking about World War II. You guys know what I'm talking about, if not, it's a book.
I think your internet connection's really bad over there, Ninja.
It's like your mom's watching Netflix.
We have to interact with the antenna now.
Are we gonna touch that antenna? But now
you're
done.
Yeah, touch it. Oh, no.
I'm gonna go press this button. Squad to pick you up.
You all right? Ooh.
I got a purple.
I did too.
I got purple gloves.
Holy shit!
I got a purple holster. That's level 22. That's shittier than my level 18 blue holster.
I got a purple rifle.
I got a purple MP5 burst round. That is actually a little bit better than the current SMG that I'm using.
This is my rifle. This is my gun. This is for shooting. This is for fun.
I was gonna go for something totally different.
You never heard of that one?
No, I've heard of that one. Jesus
Christ. This is okay. Rifle. This
I was about to say.
This is for fighting. This is for
everybody
fun.
Everybody knows that. See? We got homeboy Majurison knows. Alliance you might want to take a listen to. And I'm sad to say we is now this know fucking what I think it is? Oh, it is. Lethal Weapon. Have a listen. Motherfucking thing.
Sad to see that this mini 50 caliber is not any better than my frickin' regular hunting rifle.
Are we calling it or what's up?
Steve?
Yeah, here in a couple minutes. I just died, so.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go sell stuff. Work on my tech wing.
I'm just gonna hop off here in a minute.
Yep.
I'm gonna shut the recording off